tapping chords with our left hand. So the golden rule to remember is, wherever possible, place your fingers down in reverse order. The hand works much better 4-3-2-1 rather than 1-2-3-4. Just put your hand out 4-3-2-1 like that. Get it fluid. And then try it the other way around. It's really awkward, 1-2-3-4. Really straightforward, reverse. That's how the hand works. And we have to work with that when we place chords down. So if I were to place a G down, like that, okay?